sorry if you don't see me. What is the scene, Island fam? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another vlog. I know the intro as well, okay? That's because I ain't talking. I hope y'all can hear me. I'm trying to talk like super loud, but I hope y'all can hear me because I am in Port of Spain. I am about to go make some market, buy some stuff, then head to Massey, then go home. Because I have stuff to do and I have to clean my house. So, we can see, but I want to go on Frederick Street because I want to check out the tripods in the tech store that I bought the tiny little tripod with the phone mount on. But I need a big tripod because Shiara broke my tripod during this week, so I need a new tripod. So I need to check out that. Plus, I want to see if they have like those tripods. Like, it's a, I'll put a picture right here of what the tripod's supposed to look like. I want to see if they have something like that or similar because I need a tripod. So I will see you guys in the store. And we'll see what we find. Hey, Island fam, so we are in this store and I am contemplating on buying one of these mics so that my video quality, like my sound quality for my video, is a lot better, because a lot of times when I'm recording at home, it makes a lot of noise and I am not able to, like, y'all are not able to hear me clearly. I've had people comment and say that they're not hearing me properly and stuff like that, so I'm going to get one of those, but I'm still looking for the tripod too. A whole bunch of unnecessary things that I do not need, but I'll find a tripod eventually. Unfortunately, the only tripods I have is like small tripods that I don't want, and then they have small tripods like these that I don't want. Again here, so I'm gonna make this quick, but I had to enlist the help of Brandon to be able to get everything that I need because I had too much things in my hand. I was trying to tell you all while I was in Massey, but then I turned on the music and I couldn't really record for very long, is that I got all the market that I needed to get and I had to call Brandon. He was by his dad. I had to call his dad to get him to help me to take all the stuff home because I had so much stuff, plus I still had stuff in Massey to get stuff. So I had to call him, I had to enlist his help, tell me to go home, and then we dropped everything home and now we're back here. You can go ahead.
Okay, baby girl.
Yeah, anyway, so yeah, so we went to Massey, we got everything that we needed. We couldn't record in Massey because it had too much music, and now I am dropping him back home. Yeah, I'm dropping him back home, so yeah. So, okay, yeah.
That would be a fun.
Is this in a room? Ow! It's a little, look what I found! Look what I found! Look what I found! He just there dancing, the random music. But anyway, fine. I'm the grocery because my friend is supposed to come over tomorrow and it is nighttime and I still don't know what to cook for him and his wife when they come over tomorrow. So I'm in the grocery trying to figure that out, but I still don't know. So I would have told him to come in and we don't have to cook, but by the time this video go up, that would have already happened, so this will make sense. But trying to figure out what to cook. Help! Help! Alrighty, I didn't come. Okay, so I'll take out as much as I could for y'all to see me and still have room for me to show y'all what I want to show y'all. So I am poor from all of the things that I did. Like, I went into Port of Spain, tried to find a tripod because she broke my tripod. This tripod, it didn't help right now and I need to see. But anyway, yeah, so I did that. I bought some stuff. I bought market, I bought groceries, I bought all kinds of stuff. So I'm just gonna give you all a quick haul of the things that is not groceries or market, in this video, and then obviously you'll get my monthly grocery haul and monthly vegetable haul in another video, right? So let me just organize the things that I bought that isn't grocery stuff so I can show you. Okay, so first off, and this is vlog related, I got myself, as I showed you all in the beginning of the video, I got one of these mics for my phone to record. I haven't tried it yet because I accidentally broke the clip just now when I took it out of the box to show Josh. That was my fault. Like, I carried it back to the store to change it. I broke it. So I'll glue back the clip and it'll work because it's just a little part on the clip that broke it. Nothing to worry about. So I got this and it was actually $35 in the tech store, the Chinese tech store. So I got it for $25 and I tested it. It works! It works! Right, and then on Charlotte Street, I bought these three little pants for Shea. Yes, I know they're boy pants. It's Ben 10 and some other pattern. And then this one girly colored pants and then another Ben 10. I do not care that it have boy patterns on it because Shea don't care that have boy patterns on it. She just care that she wearing pants, right? And I just care that she wearing pants so she not running around naked. So I got these and it was $5 for one. Handmade. $5 for one, and I got four of them for her because she needs little pants to run around the house, right? She has clothes, she just needs more, basically, right? And then, what else? So, then in Home and Gardens in San Juan, I got these two bowls. This one is for Brandon, it was $12. So I got this in Home and Gardens for $12 for Brandon. And then I got this one, it is $15 for Josh. Because the last bowl I bought him, the lunch bowl I bought him like a couple of months ago, the same day he used it, the very first day he used it, he lost his whole lunch bag with the bowl, the spoon, the everything that was in the lunch bag, lost in the same day. Why? How are you gonna lose it in the same day? Like he used the bowl once and lost it. So I have to go buy him a new bowl. By the way, I told him he owed me for the bowl that he lost and for this bowl because you make him buy too much weight. So then in Yips, I got these cute shoes. You all know how cute these shoes are? These are my shoes. They fit me. They're my shoes with laces. They were actually $49.95. So $50 for these really cute shoes. Like Pallet Man, but they're stronger than Pallet Man. But they're cute though. They're cute and I didn't even care if it was a Pallet Man for $15. It's cute and I like it too. I got this in... Yes, the big red Yips on Charlotte Street opposite Pennywise. I got it there for $50. And then in another store, some random candy store in Port of Spain, I got this cup for Shayara because whenever I'm drinking tea in my teacup, she always seems to want to drink my tea out of my teacup because she wants to follow me and then she tries to drink tea out of the ceramic teacups that I have and I'm afraid that she'll drop it and break it and probably hurt herself and get cut. So I bought this for her. It's plastic, so she drops it. It's not going to like hurt or anything. And it was $12 in a Chinese store. You all know that Chinese store right next to Royal Castle on Independence Square? I got it there. It was $12, but this was the last one, so sorry. And then in a store, it's like a variety store on Charlotte Street, to the bottom of Charlotte Street, I got this because y'all, I used to have so many cups. So many cups. And then Mr. Joshua came into my life. Madam Shayara came into my life. And they start destroying my stuff because they're destructive. So now I have to build back up my collection of cups and tumblers. So I got this in that store on Charlotte Street. It's like a tech store to the front. And in the back I have like variety store stuff. It is Aleem's and Sons Trading. That's the name of it, Aleem's and Sons. And I got this there for $15. I got this. It says hi. It has ones that says what does it say? It says hi and yes and like other like little phrases on it. But I just took this one because I like the way the white looks. So I got this for $15. So yeah, so that's all the stuff I got. And then I got some little underwears, but I'm not going to show you all my underclothes. So I got that. I got two of them in Shammies. And now I'm going to eat some noodles because I haven't seen these noodles in a grocery in a while and I love them. So I'm going to make me some spicy chicken ramen for Dindin and then go in my bed because tomorrow I have to wake up and cook and my friend's coming up. So anyway guys, that's the end of it. So I'm going to cook, as I said, because that's the end of the video. Well, not cook, but make my ramen, wash all this makeup off my face, take a shower, and then tomorrow I'll wake up and
do my other videos and whatever. So anyway, what am I doing tonight? I don't know. But anyway, this is the end of this vlog. So thanks guys for watching. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so by clicking that big red word that says subscribe. Click on the notification bell so you guys stay notified every time I post a video. Share this video with all your friends. Like it if you like me, if you like us, if you like my shenanigans. Come back here every Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday for another vlog. Sorry that there was no vlog on Friday. I didn't record nothing. Right, but come back every Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday for another vlog. Comment down below any questions, comments, concerns, anything else you want to see next on my channel. Don't forget, self-love is important. Take care of your mental health. And don't forget to smile. So thanks again, guys, for watching. And I will see you guys next time on the island. Bye-bye.